Blodplättar, or blood pancakes, Variohukainen, Verilati or Verilatu in Finnish, are a dish served in Finland, Sweden and Norway made of whipped blood and other ingredients. It is similar to black pudding, but is thinner and crispier. Blodplättar may be fried in a frying pan. The pancakes are occasionally served with pork or reindeer meat. In Swedish, the word may also be used to refer to blood platelets. External links. Picture of Finnish Variohukainen.